Do you hate the normal YouTube app that is on the App Store? Well, I do. So if you want an alternative, the best alternative is called Jasmine. So Jasmine is, as I said, alternative to the normal YouTube app, and it's found on the App Store for free. So as you can see here, search, browse, favorites, playlist, subscription, recently played, sign in and sign out. Sign in, or here is the settings. Sorry. And there's Jasmine Pro if you want to upgrade. Appearance, playback, parental control, announcement, advanced report book, and about. So now, what I like about this app, it has lots of like animations when it goes to like a different video and sort of search 6000. Oh, here you go. Sorry, my phone's focusing a lot. So let's tap on best 6000 UI outro. As you can see here, there's a little cool animation there. You can see it started to play. So it is also for any other video. It does the same animation. So let's tap on announcement. And then you can see you can report any bug, and you can this is just like the announcements from the maker of the app itself. If there are any bugs that you have been noticing, just go ahead and show you how to fix it. Thank you guys for watching. This is 6000 UI, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.